John Rambo, a drifter just passing through their town.
Morning! Headed north or south?
North.
Now jump in. I'll make sure you're heading the right direction.
You got some place I can eat around here?
There's a diner about 30 miles up the highway.
Is there any law against me getting something here?
Yeah, me.
I want you to book this gentleman for vagrancy, resisting arrest, carrying a concealed weapon.
They knew he was innocent.
Starting to dislike you. Lot.
And they didn't give a damn.
That's okay, Warren. Don't worry about the soap. He's tough. Just shave him. Drag.
Don't move. I don't want you to cut your own throat.
John Rambo. One man who's been pushed too far.
You're finished! You've gone as far as you're gonna go!
Heading straight for the top.
Right on top of him. There's no way out of here except through us.
He was hunted. Trapped.
There he is! On the cliff!
And forced to fight back.
Don't push it. Don't push it, I'll give you a war you won't believe.
Teasel, you and all your men couldn't handle him before. Now, what makes you think you can handle him now?
Because God knows what damage he's prepared to do.
You don't seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare.
Are you telling me that 200 men against your boy is a no-win situation for us?
You send that many, don't forget one thing. A good supply of body bags.
Sylvester Stallone. This time, he's fighting for his life. First blood.